Hi all, and welcome back to our Mad Max Let's Play. Yeah, yesterday we died, and we was in here, but yeah, oh, wait a minute. Oh, what is this? Ooh. Secret agent man, secret agent man.
Come close, or I kill you!
Ooh, more scrap. Gotta love me all that scrappy scrap. I'm thinking that I'm taking on these maybe a little bit prematurely. Nope.
Let me get my hands on you!
Oh yeah, the water. All the lovely water. Okay.
Why?
Come on.
Here it comes. Where's my father? Got him. Don't. Just come here.
I have an idea. Oh, that hurt. I have an idea. Wrong way. Here we go. Yeah, you're thinking what I'm thinking?
This is what you want. Come and get it. All of you, hold this place. Head back. Grab your weapons.
Curse these stinkholes. Lol.
You wanna come club?
Okay, let's go and get a one. And you need to be creative when dealing with guys like this. Fucking hell, I love that. Drink the reservoir water. Just enough to get us on the good side of things. Grabbing all the scrappy scrap. We only need 3 pieces of scrap more. Yeah, I am not going to destroy it just yet. I'm just going to go down here. Place one there. Go up. Take this one. And place one there. Then we're going to go and look for the 3 last pieces of scrap. And a 4th one of that one, of course. Okay, so now that one is open. Oh. 1 piece of scrap more and we are golden. Look at all these jerry cans. Magnum Opus is right down there. Okay. Okay. Let's go up here. I'm not sure if we've been up here before. I believe we haven't. No. We found a bullets to our gun. Sweet. We have been in here. There's nothing. Oh. Okay, so this is the secret entrance way. Okie dokie, 3 out of 4 insignias, 9 out of 10 scrap. Okay. Let me see, let's go up here. Yeah, nothing. Yeah. Where is the little scrap gone? Oh, where can it be? Whoop. Ooh, bullets! I love me some bullets. Sniper round, sweet! Oh, where has my little scrap gone? Where can it be? I need a last little piece of scrappy. Oh, where can you be? Nothing. Absolutely nada. Zit zero zilch. I am not leaving without the final pieces. I still need one more insignia. No, two more insignias, right? Let's see here. Nope. Isn't there a button for bringing up that icon thingy? Oh, okay, X. Holding down X. Yeah, one insignia and one piece of scrap. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, nothing. Nope, nothing. Where is the last... Where's the last piece of scrap and insignia? I'm gonna do something else. I'm not gonna waste bullets on it. We are gonna see an explosion here, guys. Ooh, that was a big explosion. Gotta be careful. Boom, baby. Okay. Is there any way we can get up into the pipes or something like that? Seriously? Okay.
No. Not now.
Ah, okay. Number one is binoculars here on foot. Oh, what the? I'm lost, guys. I am seriously lost. There it is. Yep, that's the last insignia, but where is it? Okay, cool. Okay, now that I know in the general direction of where it is. Look at that. There we go. Now we just need to find the last piece of scrap, and you know what? Screw it. Image is much more effective than a piece of scrap. Just the last piece of scrap we didn't find. Whoa, that took a big chunk of their influence. Wow. Come on, chum buggy.
We're going to Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Tick tock time bomb on the back there.
Hang tight.
Fargo next door, Glenn.
That's actually a cool buggy. There's Nobody driving it?
Sits on the hood! I will nurse her back to health.
Okay, so that's another way to die, apparently. Take down campuses, that's snipers with that, yeah. Join Warnerbutter's play to gain access to exclusive what? Okay, I gotta check that out.
Boss,
the jaw?
I need a recon.
You better start doing it soon, boy. Noose is tight.
Hey. Decent car you got there. Sure could use some boosting, though. You won't make it long out here without some, armor.
Yeah, okay. Okay. That's,
Our sacred work is hindered by the presence of Lord Scrotus. We should! We must lower his threat around here! Please, please! The lights will rustle him!
Needs repairs now.
Yeah.
I'm going. Wait here.
The sacred wind, fire, and join together with the massive sacrament of the piston.
Hey, the car!
I don't know, should we fix this one up? $319 to fix it up. Hell no. We need this crap. Okay.
Empty.
Nice. Look at all these freaking jerry cans, damn.
Buzzards, they'll crate us into the ground.
Oh, they won't.
He's perfect! Stop it! It will tear that tire right off!
Hold on.
Damn!
The wasteland is generous, true, but most often her gift is that of a sudden and painful death.
Shoot! Shoot!
guys, I just gotta. Ooh. Let's have a look-see. Nice, but it costs 300. Nice. Top speed is 20% faster than with stock exhaust. Sweet. Deliver damage to an enemy when grinding onto their sides. Oh, nice. Make it nearly impossible for boarders to land on the back part of the magnum opus. Oh, nice. Border defense, sweet. It only costs 200. What? Yeah, let's do it. We need that. Decrease reload time by 25%. Cool. Ooh, decrease. Ooh, that one would be a good one to have too. Yeah. No, we don't have this one. This one would be cool to have. And this one would also be pretty cool, cool to have. We need more scrap! That was some good.
Hurry up and fix the car.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health.
Stay. Grab the car.
Sure, I'm glad I don't run these convoys. No, it's not healthy transporting crude oil or gasoline from these lands. One of Scrotus's convoys! Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood! An ornament of great power for us!
No, don't slay me. I mean to run away. Leslingers will protect their jaw until they die. If you want to live, shoot first.
Poor
bastards.
Got one bullet left. What the heck is this?
That was a furious one.
Lo! Here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of the Brave, the Skilled and the Quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory. To beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
Opus Wars. Oh, cool. Yeah, but we're not gonna do that just now. Level 3 harpoon acquired. Okay, cool. Required, apparently.
Long shots! Up ahead!
I see them. I could take them out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count. You're a wizard! The long shot is your wand!
Shh! I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes. Of course, a wizard ship. My sails are sealed.
keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please, hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky.
Nice.
Come over here and I'll wring that brain back from your neck, Spittle!
Ow!
Glory, he's going! Refilling! Warheads! Fly to me!
Best way to go!
I ain't gonna help you, asshole!
Dangium. Okay, what do we have in this place? We got one historic relic and five scrap. Going up. Ah, the jaws.
That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation.
Nice.
The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring him the parts.
Okay. 14 scraps out of that. Single piece right there. Oh shit, shit. Oh, that was close. Yeah, and I even... Oh. Well, this is just a bit of a little bit of a sprain, I think. Just a little thing. More scrappy scrap right here. Three pieces more. Ooh, water. Yes, yes, yes. Nice life. Ooh, full canteen. Yeah! Okay. And there we have the historic relic. Zelda. What? Zelda? Look. This is your grandpappy, Hank. I'm sad you never got to meet him. He had some to meet him. Is it we? We had some fun stories. He had some fun stories to tell you. I don't know half of what Dad got up to in something 6 years. Okay, yeah, cool. So look, this is your granddad Hank. I'm sad you never got to meet him. He had some fun stories to tell. I don't know half of what Dad got up to in the 60s. But I know it was very hush-hush. He was working for the government up until 5 years ago when he disappeared on a job in one of those Arab countries. So said those were so sad. Those wars were are killing us all. Okay.
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
Ooh, more scrappy. Okay, 200 and... Ah, okay, this is where I came in. Okay, cool. This is where I came in. Let's see if we can't find some more scrap around here. Okay. I think I've just been here, haven't I? Whoa! What are you doing? Oh well. Oh, there's some scrap up there. How are we gonna get up there? How are we supposed to get up there? How are we supposed to get up here? Does that? I don't get it. Guys, tell me in the description below how the heck. Okay. Well, that's only one piece of crap. There's three left, right? No, there's two left. Yeah. That's just sick. Oh, it was not the way down here, but damn, that was... Huh? Oh, I was just about to say, what kind of car is that down there? Oh well. Look at all those cars out there.
It's like she's tugging at my soul.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint! Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the Harpoon?
Soon! But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Well, with that, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side.